What up, YouTube? It's your boy Tony, and we back with another one. Continuing this Eminem journey, we are on to Believe off of the Revival album. Now, this is an album people really didn't take too kindly to. I didn't even take too kindly to it, to be honest. It's just when I was like skimming through it, some of the beats and stuff just didn't like catch my ear. It was like, I don't know. But on the songs I heard, like a couple of them I heard, like when I heard Chloroseptic, I'm like, okay, he's still GTB, he's still barring, but why does this album sound like this to me? So I think it was just the production on the album, but from what I read, it, like, people loved it lyrically, but it was the production, the beats with it and stuff like that, just didn't work for me. But this is Believe off of that album. I believe this is the first track off it, so finna hop into that. I appreciate all the love, all the comments, all the sharing, all the liking, man. Continue to keep those conversations going down there in the comments. Share your requests and all that stuff with me. I'll be down there with you if you're new. These are a little bit longer breakdown / reactions. Try to play the whole song and try to catch all the bars. So if you're into those type of breakdown / reactions, go ahead and hit that sub button and then go ahead and turn on the notifications. All right, I appreciate y'all. Let's get into it. Wolfpac, let's go.
And I started from the bottom like a snowman, ground up like round chalk and still put hands on you, staying wound up. That's how I spend time. Sucker free, confidence high. Such a breeze when I pin rhymes. I just got that air about me, like wind chimes. Another day in the life.
Ooh, he came right out the gate. What? Started from the bottom, like a snowman, ground up. You know, when you're building a snowman, you build it from the ground up, literally. Like round chuck, still put hands on you. Staying wound up is how I spend time. Like he wound up time is how he spends time, but like how, like staying ready is how he spends his time. Then he actually said, get it in the back. He literally has to like let you know when he's done a double entendre. Let you know when he's done a metaphor or a simile, or he has to let you know. Because a lot of it goes over people's heads. And a lot of people don't like that type of, this style of Eminem, because he's come so far from Slim Shady. Hi, kids. Do you like violence? Do you want to see me stick 9-inch nails to each one of my eyelids? Like, that's simple. And, like, he was still, like, you know, flowing. But now, started from the bottom like a snowman, ground up like ground chuck, still put hands on you. Like, it's a different animal now. Same beast, different animal. Love to Kobe Bryant. Then he says, sucker free, confidence high, such a breeze when I pen rhymes. I just got that air about me like wind chimes. Like I got that air about me, like I got this glow about me. But he's saying air about me like wind chimes. Come on, Shady. Come on, Shady. That's when they thought it was over for you. You come back.
And I started from the bottom like a snowman, ground up like round chalk and still put hands on you, staying wound up, that's how I spend time. Sucker free, confidence high. Such a breeze when I pin rhymes. I just got that air about me, like wind chimes. Another day in the life. Used to have to scrape to get by. Now my community's gated and I made it and my neighbors say hi. I'm giving them pounds. I'm upscale now. Guess it means I'm way in the sky.
Yeah.
But I still remember the days up. Minimum wage for general labor, welfare recipients is a minor. Look how government assistance is major. Adversity, if that first shit don't succeed, put your temper to more use, cause being broke's a poor excuse. That shit only
They hot. They already hot. They already hot. They already hot. First he was saying he made it to a gated community and his neighbors say hi. But he said, but I still remember the days of minimum wage for general labor. Welfare recipient since a minor. Look how government assistance has major. Like he's saying, like, I still remember when I was broken, when I had minimum wage and I was on welfare and stuff like that, and I was getting government assistance. And his scheme right there, his cadence right there. And I still remember the days up. The minimum wage for general labor. Welfare recipient since a minor. Look how government assistance has major. Like he just flowing right there, bro. He says, adversity, at first you don't succeed, put your temper more to use, because being broke's a poor excuse. Like, don't use your temper in a negative way. Put it more to use and use it as fuel to go through, because being broke's a poor excuse. Like, it's a bad excuse, but it's also a poor excuse. Broke, poor. Come on now, Shady. Come on now, Shady. We got a lot of time left on this song, Shady.
The day's up. Minimum wage for general labor. Welfare recipients is a minor. Look how government assistance is major. Adversity, if that first shit don't succeed, put your temper to more use, cause being broke's a poor excuse. That should only give you more fuel. Show 'em why you're so close. Got it like I almost got it. But close only counts in time bombs and horseshoes. So I unibomb shit. No remorse. Screw it, I'm lit. And that attitude I blew up on quick. That's why they called me firecracker. I grew up on wick, but a short fuse.
They're getting hot. It's getting hard to keep him on. It's getting hard to keep him on because he's boring. After he said, you know, put your temper to more use because being broke's a poor excuse, he says, that should only give you more fuel to show him why you're you so close got it. Like, I almost got it. Like, your anger should give you more fuel. Like, you being broke should give you more fuel to want to get out of your situation. You should be even more, like, you know, incentivized. Like, I got to get out of this situation. And I have to do what I have to do to be able to provide for my family. Then he says, almost got it, but close only counts in time bombs and horseshoes. Like, whoo, that was close. I got the bomb done. Oh, when you throw in horseshoes, it literally counts when you are, the closer you are, the better the score or whatever. Then he says, so I unibomb shit, tick, 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 no remorse. Screw it, I'm lit, and that attitude I blew up on quick. So he said, I just blew up everything. I blew up the game. Then he said, I'm lit. And that attitude I blew up on quick because I was just a lit firecracker. And I blew up because of that. Let's go.
No remorse. Screw it. I'm lit. And that attitude I blew up on quick. That's why they called me firecracker. I grew up on wick, but a short fuse. I got some.
That's why they called me firecracker. I'm lit. That's why they called me firecracker. But he's also talking about himself like a cracker. But that's why they call me firecracker, because I grew up on WIC, which is a government assistance program. WIC, but the, also the wick of a firecracker with a short fuse. This man is unbeatable, bro. I don't care. This is after Marshall Mathers LP. First off, after he did Recovery, people thought he should have retired like on a high note. Then he came back with Marshall Mathers LP, and people said, okay, now I'm retiring on a hard note. But when he dropped this here in the middle of the night, and like this, the first track on there, like you can see he still got bars. Why some of the songs that I heard sound like shit? I don't know. But as far as lyrically, he is barring on here. GTB, he's still on Bar Street. I don't care how old he gets. I don't care how old he gets.
I grew up on wick, but a short fuse. I got some important news to report to. Anyone who thought I was done, nah, bitch, not quite. Spotlights back on, cop, my fate, where's yours? Ooh. You still believe?
Yeah, that beat came in. I got some report news to report to. Anyone who thought I was done, nah, bitch, not quite. Spotlights back on, got my faith. Where's yours? Like, no, I'm not done yet. The spotlight's back on because I'm back in the booth. I got my faith that I'm still in this, but do you have that faith in me? Come on.
Or two. Anyone who thought I was done. Nah, bitch, not quite. Spotlight's back on. Got my faith. Where's yours? You still believe? Ooh. In me.
Oh, yeah.
Didn't I give everything I had to give you to make you see? I'll never forget if you turn your back on me now and walk out. I will never let you live it down. I'll never do it. Believe.
Come on, Shady, man. Y'all hear that, man? That's what I keep talking about, his choruses. Who else could have did that chorus for Shady? Who else could have did that chorus and make you feel that? Like, do you still believe in me? He said, didn't I give you everything I had to give you to make you see? Like, can't you just see, like, everything I've done, all the albums, all the features I've done, all everybody I've killed in the rap game? Like, didn't I give you all to see? Then he said, I'll never forget if you turn your back on me now and walk out. I will never let you live it down. He said, I'll never quit. Do you still believe in me? So he just wanted to know. He said, I got my faith, but do you still believe in me? Even though I've been in the game since 95, 96, do you still believe in me that I can do this? Because if you don't, I'm going to make you eat your words. So he's still going to use his anger for fuel. I'm never going to forget that you turned your back on me. And I'm going to come back for you. Come on, Shady. You ain't got to come for me. You ain't got to come for me. I believe.
Woo! In me. Man, I know sometimes these thoughts can be harsh and cold as ice. To me, they're just ink blots. I just fling them like slingshots and so precise. So you might want to think it over twice. Or you retards can roll the dice. But beef will at least cost you your career. Because even my cheap shots are overpriced.
Woo. They done. The headphones are done. They're done. I can't react no more. I cannot react no more. Did y'all get that? Did y'all catch that? You got GTB. God damn. These thoughts can be harsh and cold as ice. To me, they're just ink blots. I just fling them like slingshots. In so precise. So you might want to think it over twice. Because you retards can roll the dice, but beef would at least cost you your career. Because even my cheap shots are overpriced. I don't get it. That's why you don't come at him. That's why you don't come at him. He's saying, yeah, I throw low blows. I throw, you know, but I'm just rapping, you know. And sometimes I just happen to rap about you. But it's not like I'm like going for you. Sometimes if I am going for you, I'll let you know. But sometimes, you know. It just fits the rhyme scheme or whatever. But if you want to come at me, you should think it over twice and roll the dice. But if you do roll the dice, beef with me will cost you at least your career. Because my cheap shots are overpriced. He's unbeatable, bro. He's unbeatable. Ask around, Ja Rule, Benzino. Machine Gun Kelly doing rock now. He got a rock album out. Like, oh my God. It will at least cost you your career. That's the least it will do. Mariah Carey? Nick Cannon?
But beef will at least cost you your career. Cause even my cheap shots are overpriced.
Oh!
But this middle finger's free as a bird. Nuke war-headed bird.
But this middle finger you can get for free.
Cutest forehead on earth. Too short with a burst. Studied his formula. Learn how to incorporate a curse. Pointed towards corporate America. Stick a fork in and turn. Cause four letter words are more better. Heard the world force better. Turn to me. You're getting yours. But sometimes I overdo.
He said the world force fed a turd to me. Now you're getting yours. The world made me eat shit for a while, but now you're gonna eat the shit. Let's go.
Turd to me, you're getting yours. But sometimes I overdo it. But I just get so into it. I was there consoling you and no one knew it. When your situation showed no improvement, I was that door, you walked over to it.
Yeah.
I'm the light at the end of the tunnel, so people are always looking to me as they're going through it. When that tunnel vision.
Shut up. I'm the light at the end of the tunnel, so people are always looking to me as they're going through it. Know when you're going through the tunnel, you can see the light? Oh my goodness, bro. It never ends with them. You can't help but be amazed every time. It's different with my boy rap. I'm sorry. He gives me a different feeling when I'm reacting, bro. He gives me a different feeling because it's like, how did you think of that, bro?
I'm the light at the end of the tunnel, so people are always looking to me as they're going through it.
Woo!
When that tunnel vision is unclear, shit becomes too much to bear. Since cleaning out my closet when I was having trouble with the snare. I'm that unrealistic prayer answered, and I'ma get you jacked up like you're trying to fix a flat when you struggle with despair. That double fist.
Can y'all tell me? why people say this man sucks. I've referenced on multiple occasions that I just might have to slap people when they say he sucks. He only raps about killing his mom. That ain't true. Come on, bro. Your favorite rapper not doing this. Your favorite rapper is not doing this. He's not doing this. I'm that unrealistic prayer answered, and I'm gonna get you jacked up like you're trying to fix a flat when you struggle with despair. First off, I'm gonna get you hype when you're struggling with despair, like struggling with whatever you're going through. But also, I'm gonna get you jacked up like a car jack when you're trying to fix a flat when you struggle with the spare tire. I knew these videos was gonna get ridiculous because the older he got, the more complicated he got. Damn.
Having trouble with the snare. I'm that unrealistic prayer answered, and I'ma get you jacked up like you're trying to fix a flat when you struggle with despair. That double-fisted bare knuckles coupled with despair nuts I'm cupping. I am your fucking switch. Nothing can compare. Do you still believe in me? Didn't I give everything I had to give you to make you see? I'll never forget if you turn your back on me now and walk out. I will never let you live it down. I'll never quit believing.
Get him!
Start from the bottom like a snowman. Oh man, put that in your corn cob pipe and smoke that. But my battery's low. I'ma need a boost in my pack. And I know that I always got proof at my back. I called you proof because I knew for a fact. My ace on the hole, homie, I'm calling on you.
First he said, started from the bottom like a snowman. Oh man, put that in your corn cob pipe and smoke that. But my battery's low. I'ma need a boost to my pack. And I already know that I always got proof on my back. And I called you proof because I know for a fact. His guy proof, his best friend proof that died, which sent him spiraling out of control, which is when he overdosed on the medicine. He's saying, like, I need a boost, and proof is going to give me my boost all the time. And I know that for a fact. Like, he has proof. Come on now.
But my battery's low. I'ma need a boost in my pack. And I know that I always got proof at my back. I called you proof because I knew for a fact. My ace on the hole, homie, I'm calling on you because I think I'm slowly starting to lose faith in it soon. Give me that adrenaline motor.
He said, homie, I'm calling on you because I'm slowly starting to lose faith in it, that I can still do this. I'm slowly starting to lose faith that I still got it, or that the people even still want me to perform and to be a rapper. So he calling on proof for help right now.
Calling on you cause I think I'm slowly starting to lose faith in its own. Give me that adrenaline motivation to go. Who's sane with the flow? Fake fans, that's a two-faced in this show. Let heartbeats loop, produce hate in my soul.
Hold on, man, my boy. The cadence, the way his voice gets aggressive after he comes out of talking to his boy Proof. You're talking to his boy Proof, he's like, man, I'm starting to lose faith in it. So give me that adrenaline motivation to go. Then he just goes in. Who's sane with the flow? Fake fans, let, oh, come on.
With the flow.
Wait. Listen.
For a fact, my ace in the hole, homie, I'm calling on you because I think I'm slowly starting to
boost right now.
So give me that adrenaline motivation to go. Who's sane with the flow? Fake fans that you're two-faced in this show. Let heartbeats loop, produce hate in my soul. Laying vocals 2 days in a row. True statement, hate to go down this road, but there's only one route to cross this bridge. So I walk in this bitch with loose chains because all my dues paid, but this boost taking his toll.
I walk in this bitch with loose change because all my dues are paid, but this booth is taking a toll. Like, this recording booth is taking a toll on me, so I need change. But he's saying all my dues are paid. Like, I've done everything that I can do for the rap game. I've done everything. I don't need any more to do, but this booth is still taking a toll on me. Damn. Woo. My fucking laptop is done. Damn.
But it's never too late to start a new beginning. That goes for you too. So what the fuck you gonna do? Use the tools you're giving. Or you gonna use the card you dealt as an excuse for you to not do shit with him.
But it's never too late to start a new beginning. That goes for you too. So what the fuck you gonna do? Use the tools you're given, or they're going to use the cards you dealt as an excuse for you to not do shit with them. So you're going to use what God gave you, or you're going to use the tools you have to pick yourself up and keep moving, or you're going to use the cards you're dealt as an excuse to not do shit with them.
Given, or you gonna use the card you dealt as an excuse for you to not do shit with him. I used to play the loser victim till I saw the way proof was driven. I found my vehicle and I haven't ran out of gas yet. And when they stack decks, turn handicaps into assets, fanny packs, hourglasses. If time was on my side, I'd still have none to waste. Man, in my younger days, that dream was so much fun to chase. It's like I'd run in place while the shit dangled in front of my face.
Hold up, Shady, I'm sorry, he is killing this. I used to play loser victim till I saw the way proof was driven. I found my vehicle and I haven't ran out of gas yet, a whole car scheme. And when they stacked the decks, turned handicaps into assets. If time was on my side, I have none to waste. So he's saying, like, I know I'm older. I know I'm running out of time. But even if it was on my side and I was younger, I'd still have no time to waste. Man, in my younger days, that dream was so much fun to chase. Like, it was fun to go after the game. And it was fun for me to be like, okay, I'm going to be the best in the game. Come on, Shady. Damn, he rapping. Turn his handicaps into assets.
What's on my side, I'd still have none to waste. Man, in my younger days, that dream was so much fun to chase. It's like I'd run in place while the shit dangled in front of my face. But how do you keep up the pace and the hunger pangs once you've won the race? When that pool exhaust is cooling off, cause you don't got nothing left to prove it all, cause you done already hit him with the coup de grace. Still you feel the need to go full tilt. That blue squill is that blue steel, that true skill. When that wheel's loose, I won't lose will. Do you still believe?
Hell yeah, I do. Man. He said, it's like I'd run in place at first. While the shit dangled in front of my face. Like, I would almost not go for the top spot because I knew I could. But, you know, I just laid back sometimes. But how do you keep up the pace and the hunger pains once you've won the race? Like, I've already done all I can do. How can I continue to be motivated to want to do this? Like, when Michael Jordan retired, he said, you know, I just didn't have the motivation. Like, there was no competition for me anymore. It wasn't until he saw new young talent in the game where he said, oh, let me come back and see if I still got it. Because now it's new challenges. It's Kobe. It's Penny Hardaway. It's Sean Kemp there now. It's Shaq, Olajuwon, all these people here now. So let me get up and back up in the game and see if I got it. So he said, once you've won the race, when that dual exhaust is cooling off because you don't got nothing left to prove it all. Because you done already hit him with the coup de grace. Like, you've already done everything. You've won. But you still feel the need. Come on, Shady. One more time.
You keep up the pace and the hunger pangs once you've won the race. When that dual exhaust is cooling off, because you don't got nothing left to prove it all. Because you done already hit him with the coup de grace. Still, you feel the need. Woo! Go full tilt. That Bruce Willis, that blue steel, that true skill. When that wheel's loose, I won't lose will. Do you still believe?
That's how he ends it. When that will's loose, I won't lose will. So he was still on the car scheme. Like, even when the will's loose, I won't lose my will to continue to go. Because I still believe. But do you still believe? Oh, my God. And this was on his quote-unquote garbage album. That still sold 4 million records. Platinum. 4 times over. And it was considered a flop. It was considered a flop. 4 million records sold. So that was Eminem Believe. I knew these videos was going to get long. I knew it. I knew they was. So I appreciate y'all for being here, man. Tell me what y'all think about this song. Tell me what y'all think about this album in general. Like the revival album. I did not hear every song off of it because I couldn't. It just didn't sound good to me. So I still got to find some more songs to do off because I still want to do a couple more before I move on to his next one, which was the one where he said, okay, fuck y'all, I'm back. But I appreciate y'all, man. Like, comment, share, subscribe. If you're new here, you still here, that means you feeling it, man. Go ahead, subscribe, turn on them notifications. Wolfpac, we'll be back. Let's go!